The goal of this revegetation project is twofold. It's to improve the property and it's to restore native vegetation and increase habitat in the area. So the farm is going to be improved because the vegetation will create a windbreak. It will reduce pest pressure from the grass as well as the pests that the grass is harboring. And when the canopy is restored, it should be a beautiful habitat. We've got Peter Thomas from Lower Burdekin Landcare, who's got all his knowledge about propagation and native flora, native plants, and the rangers. They've got a lot of experience planting on ground here, so it's great to have them working together.